Alright, hey guys, so at the end of last video, I was just roaming around Mongol looking for fucking mega chads.
Well, I actually decided to read the mod description, and there's one in the hub that I already got, Black Desert City, Obedience, World's End, Black Scratch, and some reprogramming facility.
Oh, fuck that shit up. Alright, we're gonna start the shit up, if I can find my fucking cursor, Jesus Christ. Start the shit up. We're gonna head to Black Desert City, and fucking look around for a bit, cause apparently there's one there. Last time I checked, there was not one there, and
how about I find this shit out, dog?
Alright, here we are. Game load. So we're back in Mongrel. And we need to head down to Black Desert City, because apparently there's one there. See you guys there, I guess. So, I just got fucking ambushed by these fucking fog fiends. Alright, these guys. And let me just say they hurt. Fucking Scout is dying, but he's being repaired. This guy hurt. Scrappy's not having a too good of a time. But, hey. Just all bundle them up. Everyone repair Scout. Get his ass up. And then General Screamer, the troop. That was fucking not too nice of an experience to get anal raped by some fucking fog fiends. Night dog. His right leg is fucked up. That ain't good. See you in Black Desert City.
For real this time. You guys got a lot of stuff from last episode, I guess.
Black Desert City, right here, and we are looking for Mecha Robot Chad, and I think that is him right there. Hello.
Hold for response.
Alright, we acquired another Mecha Chad. Meta Knight, but big. Alright. fuck me. Alright, Terran, Scrappy. You like what you've been doing? Well, you're doing such a good job. I like you. I'll put a time report for the morning at 3:30.
My new shift is at 3:30 in the morning. Until what time? 3:32.
Alright. These are entirely the same. He looks badass. Combat skills plus 16, combat speed. Alright. boys. Alright, we got two of them. Next stop. Obedience. What the fuck is that? Where is that? One sec.
He's my oldest and best friend.
I'm gonna go look this shit up, dog. Alright, I just looked it up. And it is right here. Apparently there's some ancient labs right here. So I'm gonna quick save. Here we're gonna get our thick asses over there. Start the epic travel montage. Dinosaurs, fight them. Oh, this might be Scrappy. Oh, it's Meta Knight, the big, not fucking doing anything. Oh, this is making me mad. We're not doing shit to them. Terran's crippled. Oh, God. And Terran's being eaten alive. This is gonna be an F9 for me, boys. Run fast. And let's see if I get ambushed again. Let's go, dog. We're seeming to be chased by the Only Nation. A scout's getting anal raped. We're just gonna have to make a stand, I guess. Seems like a Meta Knight and Scrappy are doing good. Meta Knight's down. They're not doing good at all. Kick his ass, Jafar. Alright, medic. Become medic. Me and the shrinks had a lot of, you know, getting anywhere in Kenshi is just dangerous. Alright, repair the homie. Commit medic. Damn, Scrappy got fucked up. What's Scrappy's toughness? 31? Oh, fuck. Kick their ass. Alright. Holy shit. We're gonna be like limping? Yeah, we are. Alright, scout, pick up Terran. Alright. Scout should be like gaining strength fast.
Yeah.
Alright. You see when we're there. This time for realsies. Alright, we're here. And scout, put down Terran. pick him back up. Holy shit! Put that guy down. Pick up. Oh my god. Your hitbox is so big, Jesus Christ. Alright, pick up. Nice. And now, head down to the laboratory. These guys are having a hard time pathing. There we go. That's a big skeleton. The price of obedience. This place is fucking scary, dog. Got these giant robot arms. Burn save. Hopefully not die. I'm so okay, I was or fucking last time. Right. Down, Karen. Hopefully, a Mecha Chad's in here, or I'm wasting my time. We're about to find out. Why not, Terran? Practice lockpicking. Yes. Yes, Terran. And then them screaming, they're not skilled enough. Alright, you guys. Sit here and do that. Scrappy and Meta Knight are itching for a fight. Look at them. They're doing it in sync. Let's go. Alright, so, Terran. How are you doing, dog? This is taking long. Oh, speak of the devil. Oh. Alright. Oh, shit, dog. Kick its ass. Kick its ass. Alright, so it's fun. Medic! Alright, become me dick. Alright, we're all working on him. Terran's in a fucking coma, so he's just having fun, dog. Fuck.
You need to understand.
Good.
Sir.
He is an interesting man, and we'll talk more.
Alright, I'm gonna save, you know, scum save, and then go kick ass. Oh no. This is. Alright. I don't think Terran's gonna wake up in time. This is just really bad. This is just insanely bad. Holy fuck. Alright, F9. Yeah, we do a little scum saving around here, if you know what I mean. Shit, let's come down here. Right, kick his ass. Scrappy, what the fuck are you doing, dog? Fucking F9, no dog shit, dog. Alright.
What am I thinking of your time? So don't go blaming me for it.
I'm gonna fight him over here.
I'm just doing my best to do my duty, sir.
Attack him. Oh. This pathing is dog shit. Alright, we're just gonna scum save till we get it, you know? If. Meta Knight, fight! Alright. Someone is alive this time. Alright, help. Oh, everyone's dying. Okay. Help Jafar. Alright. This is good. I'm scum saving over this. Yeah. That's how we do it. Okay. You shield. Now help out Scrappy. Alright, Terran. Terran's doing Terran things. Okay. Terran's almost up. Kill him. Take his shit. Oh, his leg is gone. And he's dying. Both his legs are gone. Shit, we got a cripple! Alright, don't worry, Terran Sneak Master. He's gonna help us. Okay, this is less than likely. Definitely less than likely. I think Terran could get up and help out one of these folks. So. We just gotta wait. Alright. Fuck me, bro. Am I even gonna be able to sneak past this guy? I mean, he seems kind of retarded, so I would hope. I'd also like to take his frame. That'd be a nice frame. Alright, we're weakening them. This is good. Alright. Damn, this fucking sucks. Is gonna die. No, fuck. We could save Jafar, just gotta scum save a bit, alright? Scum save. Alright, scum save. We could save them, it just requires. Oh god. Can't get upstairs, can you? You definitely can. All right. This is. All right, help scout. And Scout is dead. Alright, F9.
It's one of those things that anybody that's into music, whether you're into beat music or whether hip hop or soul or reggae or any genre that you're into, if you really appreciate music, you'll be into it. So.
Oh, dog, this is so bad. This is bad, dog. Yeah. Everyone's gonna get out alive, it just takes a bit. You can't, you gotta be fucking me. My god! They gotta be fucking me. Everyone's gonna make it out alive, I swear. Alright, now help scout. Now Terrence's dead, nice. Don't worry, we just gotta spin the wheel until the AI decides not to be a D-bag. Alright, go help scout. Come on. Okay. No, I'm like juggling their lives. I just can't. All right. I'm like juggling their lives. Literally. All right. Scout. Scout. Alright, scout's not dying. Try to scream at the tree. Alright. What? I can't, like, save Jafar at all. I gotta pick one to die. That's a kid. Oh shit! Don't worry. We're gonna. Happy ending. Start saving Jafar. Every night and every day. Oh, I think of you. Come on. Come on. Every night. Yes. And every day. Oh, I think of you. Alright, no one's dying. I'm saving. I'm scum saving. Oh, fuck it, fine. I'm fine with Scout dying. It's one death I can handle. Fucking Christ, man. Christ, bro. Put my music together and book. Put my music together and book in the studio. Yeah. We're gonna go outside. Just look at his corpse. This is so sad. Okay. Can we hit 15 kids? This is so sad. Alright. Kick his ass.
come save before you fight the last guy. And all of my people who are healing are dying. Okay, that's F9. Scum save, scum save. Alright. Terran is dead. Yeah, that's an F9. I can't lose Terran. He's my only boy who knows lockpicking. Yes. Come down to us. Terran's dead again. Jesus. Alright. Alright. Here's the deal. Here's the dealio. Stay. You two, fight. Alright. Yes. Heal up the boys. And then we loot. Now, Terran and Scream. Start looting. No. You lost it. All right. Quiet, silent looting. Some shit. good settlement going. Sets of tools. Okay. I think that's everything we can get here. Okay, fuck. I'm gonna save. I'm gonna head down to Mongrel, buy a set of tools, and come back. No mecha chats there, Jesus Christ. We lost a... lost the boy though, so I'm not too happy. But hey, he was a loser anyways, fucking dumbass. I've been searching the sound for a good 20 minutes. I ain't find no fucking pairs of tools. I did sell off everything that General Screamer had on him. And so, we're gonna head down to a Squin, because I know there's some there. Head down to Squin, and then we're gonna come back to Obedience. See you in Obedience. As you can see, I'm not at Obsidian with the tools. I'm overlooking Zagan's corpse. Because, you know that one guy, that one robot that just sits there and his name's Zagan? He picked a fight with me, I let him out here and killed him. So yeah, the Shek King don't like me at the moment, so I'll have to come. Where's factions? Yeah, Shek Kingdom. We're not positive, but we're not negative. So I'ma just, fuck. I don't know where to get the, shit. Flask Lagoon? I mean, that wouldn't be such a bad guess, wouldn't it? Fuck it, see you there. Wait, did that last bit I just did of me at fucking Flats Lagoon just not, like, did I not have my mic unmuted? Like, what? Was all that just silent? Fuck me, dog. Well, I wouldn't be surprised. Fuck, well, we got the tools. Head into obedience. Also, you may be wondering, like, this sound? That's me adjusting my mic. Yeah, it sounds like McDonald's straw. Yeah, it's just me adjusting my mic. Alright. This took me, like, fucking 40 minutes to go from, like, here, here, fucking here, and back up. Because there's just so much fucking shit happened. I got ambushed by fucking Holy Nation squadrons, like, fucking 5 different times. Fucking giant dinosaurs, other robots. Dude, this world just hates me. Alright, Terran. Great. Use tools. Fuck me. See you guys when this shit is done. Yeah, you know what I just noticed? Terran's starving. He's fucking starving to death. We're gonna go down to Mongrel and get him some nice ration packs after this. Alright, let's see what this hour of fucking searching gets me. This is actually pretty valuable. I'm not even mad. Alright. What? Send down the Mongrel. Get Terran some ration packs. And then just fucking. My god. Try to go down to that high village and see if there's a robot there for me. Fucking Jesus Christ, man. All this time, and I've been wandering around this wasteland looking for this fucking Zinian tool repair thing, and it's fucking gone. Wow. Thanks, Obama. Fucking dumbass toolkit, bro. Jesus Christ. Start watching anime, or like play while watching anime and just stop recording. Alright, Terran, where's the adventure merchant? Here he is. Buy all those ration packs. We got money. Who cares? Doesn't have any ration packs. Where's the bar? Enough of fucking Kenshi. This video is like already 45 minutes long and I gotta upload this shit, so. Yeah, that's it. Fuck you guys. Stop recording.